What up, guys? Star here, and it is crazy late at night. It is 6:30 in the morning. Can't sleep. Really tired, but not sleeping. And if you've been watching my videos for a while, you may know that when I can't sleep at night, I do live commentaries, and that's sort of what's going on here. Gonna be playing Gunboat Soldier using the Market Gardener, if I find a use for it, but Payload Race Hightower. A lot of opportunities to jump on people. That's the plan. Or at least be above people and be a soldier and do soldier things. Don't want that scout pushing that. Don't want him coming after me. Yay, random crits are enabled. That's how you know stuff's about to go down. Like this frickin' sniper who just jumped off the sniper perch for no reason. Hi, sniper, how you doing? I get weird in the morning, too. You may also know that already. We've got people pushing the car. I don't need to do shit. I just need to pretend I'm good. Let's do it. Sniper, maybe? No sniper. Gotta bring it out just in case. You know, people walk out that doorway all the time. Really? 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 Oh, what? What? That's where he went. I didn't think he could have gotten there that fast, but I guess I was wrong. Our team is rolling. We be rolling, son. We be rolling. I only got 4 points, but I'm going to pretend like I'm doing the best here. So I could do that. I have a YouTube channel. Don't know if you know. I haven't even market gardened anybody, and our team is already about to win. That's kind of ridiculous. I think people didn't even get in the server quite yet when this actually started, because it just changed maps and, I don't know, people loading maps slowly or something. I want the garden. Nice air blast. You don't even know how annoying that just was. That's how nice that air blast was. He didn't even know how annoying it was. Uber pop. Probably uber wasted. Out of there. Get rolling later. Nope. Nope. Oh my god, mini sentry! Do you have any idea how annoying that is when you try and jump in on people and there is a mini sentry? That mini sentry still be doing its thing. Dude, that rocket jump just hit somebody. I felt it. No. This is not working well. And I heard that door open, but I didn't even care at that point. I had almost no health. And to even rocket jump out of there, I would have had to have jumped over the mini sentry. I'll just take the respawn, why not? And Payload Hightower, if you didn't know, is kind of like Team Deathmatch, because the cards take so long on this map. I really don't personally like that much. I kind of do, but not really as a payload objective type map. I really do think of this map as, hey, we're just going to Team Deathmatch and mess around for a little bit, and maybe eventually somebody will get a card up there, and it'll blow up. It'll be spectacular. It'll be glorious. But beyond that, I really don't care. Sentry, no thank you. Sentries, do not care for them at all. Don't care for scouts either. Let's wait for that health to show up. Is that an enemy? That's an enemy. Yay, I get crits. I good. Nope. Want someone to jump on. Hey, Pocket Soldier. You split up from your medic. Don't do that. Something hit me from behind again. It messed up my jump. That time, that was just me being bad. I'll be honest with that one. That was just me being bad. I will be doubly honest. I like the cactus next to him. It almost looked like he was shooting his rocket at a cactus, which I honestly would not recommend. Cactuses are your friend. We win. Not even top scoring. A little bit too much messing around. I'm going to go scout. I think people who had the most points there points you get up from pushing the cart, which I don't do. I just wasted that whole round. We're pumping it up, so milk, suicide jumper, let's do it. Let's do it. Actually, I don't need that. I need a fish, that's what I need. We're gonna play one more round here. And just mess with dudes. I ain't going out there. I'm gonna wait for them to come down here, because you know they're coming. Okay, maybe they're coming too much. I'll wait for them to, like, really come, and then someone will land on my head with a direct hit. That's how this is gonna play out. For serial time. I don't think I can, like, play for serial time when I'm doing live commentary and I know people are watching. I've always had that problem with multiple things. Where, even with drawing, if I know someone's watching me draw, I end up drawing, like, butts. And butts with faces on them. I can't focus on anything serious. Can't hit him either, because I'm also recording. That hurts a little bit. I'll make up excuses. That sniper, that sniper, that sniper. Want that sniper dead. There's a pyro coming after me. Oh, that's a teammate pyro. I can hear things. I've got a headset on. Didn't I just kill a direct hit? I'm done with scout. I'm done with it. We're done with scout. We're gonna go back to soldier. All I feel like doing is market gardening. One dude. There's one dude. All he feels like doing is hitting balls to the walls. I could respect that. He just feels like shooting his enforcer in spawn. He doesn't even want to take it outside of spawn, because he knows it's too powerful and shouldn't be in the game. I said it. Waiting for that, that nerf. Yeah. We're not far enough. You know what? I ain't even gonna mess with you guys. I ain't got time for you. Pyro's gonna go and check for me up there. It's gonna be funny, because I ain't even there! I wasn't there, man! What are you doing? Oh, you're dead. I don't care about that sentry. Don't care about it. You know why I don't care about it? Well, for one, because there's gonna be a scout here. Oh, no, behind me. I don't know how he got up there. I guess he is using the fan. Yeah, whatever, I don't really care. But that engineer is probably going to move his sentry again back to the same spot where I destroyed it from before. And then, does it really matter if I go up there and destroy it now? I'll just put it in a dumb spot again later. Why bother? But I got my market garden kill. That's all I really wanted. This guy's still shooting in spawn. What? What? Probably the best spy I've seen. Hey, do you see where he put that sentry? Called it. By the way, let's actually talk about something serious for a second as I avoid that pyro. I love gunboats. I feel like I can just jump wherever I want and not have to worry about how much health I have, because when you can jump as far as you can with a soldier, there is always a health pack right there. Yeah, see how much health I lost to go get that? But whatever. By the time I get back up here, I'll have full health again. It was all planned out. Random crit, thank you. I think he would have died anyway. This sentry, it's not gonna work, bro. Don't try it again. Sentry, not gonna work, bro. Whoa, that room right there. Did you see that? I didn't quite see it, but I saw the engineers, and I heard quite a bit of wah, 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 sentry noise. Just Dude, I can't even, like, get up there. I have got to go get some health. You tell him, soldier. Yeah, I brought out my market gardener so that I could walk somewhere faster. No! Oh, I can't make it just barely around the corner. I just wanted to get away from the heavy. That's all I wanted. That's for Christmas. I, like, had a wish list. Top thing was Easy Bake Oven. Right under that, get away from heavy. Couldn't do it. That sentry. New. Do you know that you had a direct hit? And you know how many shots it takes to destroy a sentry with a direct hit? Just throwing that out there. Like, you just forgot about me? You're just gonna walk away and be done with me? You think I'm gonna forget about you? Don't work that way. Someone's coming up here. Nope. Oh, that rocket did hit somebody. Hit the medic. He's walking around down there like a derp. L2 rocket jump. Spy, get him, Spy, get him, Spy, get him! I'm rooting for you, just stab him in the face! Again, he's standing there, he's not doing anything! You could've got him. Butter knife the shit out of his face! Oh, dude, you were mine. Nope. Jump back up here, don't care how much health it takes. Full health again. Love me some direct hit. Oh my god, that would have been awesome. Trying to get that market ground at the end. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm feeling a little bit crazy tonight. Just not enough sleep. I get that way. Hope you enjoyed this. If you did, drop a like button, press of the clicky mouse thing, and I'll catch you guys later. I think I'm gonna do another.